Go.
On Sunday we went to St Stephen's and we received a lovely welcome here at the Cathedral in Kigali. It was lovely to receive communion from Louis and hear some praise and worship in English, which was a really nice treat for the team. We also sung, which I'm not sure we did much of a treat for them, but I think they enjoyed it by all the smiles that there was and the encouragement we got from the congregation. What did you like?
The pastor is a Dutch guy, was just back from Tabasco, and he was preaching on Romans 13 about this ongoing debt that we have to each other to love one another, and how that the time is for us to do that is now, and the way we have to do that is by clothing ourselves in Jesus. And it's a really challenging message, and one which I think really impacts the group and certainly myself. And, it's something that we want to take away from, and really it was a great day, as well as I said, just to go and be a different style of church and to be with Louis at his parish.
Sunday was also my birthday, so I was 37 years young, which is very nice to have your birthday in Rwanda. And after church we went for coffee, and I was surprised with a bit of cheesecake with a candle in it and a box of Maltesers. Excellent. So yeah, a good day, had a good birthday, had a nice meal at night, a little bit of a party atmosphere on the Sunday night. Nice way to round my birthday off.
And he ended up by falling off his chair, which collapsed under him. Too much cheesecake, I think.